Thank you so much, Marcus. New this morning, a man is in critical condition after police say he was hit by a driver overnight. Happened just before 10 o'clock in the 800 block of Culebra, just northwest of downtown. Police say the driver wasn't able to stop in time and hit the man who was trying to cross the street. Officers say the driver did stop to try and help the victim and will not likely be facing any criminal charges.